Meanwhile, the Philippines continues to grab gold medals in the Southeast Asian Games in Vietnam. Our correspondent Diane Castillejo tells us about the latest Filipino athletes who dominated their respective sports.
Gymnast and world champion Caloy Yulo leads Team Philippines medal haul Monday at the 31st Southeast Asian Games in Hanoi, Vietnam. Expected to win at least four events, the 22-year-old exceeded expectations and wrapped up his Vietnam SEA Games with five gold medals and two silvers. Yulo topped the horizontal bar, tied with Vietnamese rival Trang Thung Le. Both had a score of 13.867. He also claimed the gold medal in the men's vault, where he is the reigning world champion. The young athlete also finished second in the parallel bars. Team Philippines tallied four gold medals in dance sport. Duo Ana Nualia and Sean Aranar swept the single dance in tango, Viennese waltz, and all five dances, while Mark Gayon and May Renigan topped the foxtrot. Clinton Bautista defended his SEA Games gold medal and set a new national record by clocking 13.78 seconds in the men's 110-meter hurdles. Merwin Tan bagged the gold in the bowling men's singles event, while Jocelyn Ninobla took home the top spot in the women's taekwondo pumse category. As of 8 p.m., the Philippines has breached the 100 mark in medal hauls, with 29 golds, 34 silvers, and 43 bronze medals. The Philippines is currently at third place, just behind Thailand's 34 golds and host Vietnam's 82. Diane Castillejo, ABS-CBN News, Hanoi, Vietnam.
Well, the Philippines also won its first gold in swimming, courtesy of Chloe Isleta. She took the top spot in the women's 200-meter backstroke event.